Standard First. Subject English. Chapter Fun Time. Hi children, it's time to learn how to write letters V, W, X, Y and Z. We will also learn how to draw pictures with the help of these letters. So let's start. This is how you write V. This is letter V. V for vase. You can draw a vase with letter V. This is how you write W. This is W. W for wall. You can draw a wall with letter W. This is how you write X. This is X. X for X-ray. You can draw an X-ray with letter X. This is how you write Y. This is Y. Y for yak. You can draw a yak with letter Y. This is how you should write Z. This is letter Z. Z for zebra. You can draw a zebra with letter Z. Children, practice writing letters V, W, X, Y and Z. And also try to draw pictures with the help of letters. Enjoy coloring them.